Hello everyone, welcome to new video. Today we are going to discuss about new phenomenon or new chapter, that is introductory portion of the chapter, that is heat. Heat, a very important chapter or very important concept in our chapter. So what is meant by heat? See students, there is a huge difference between heat and temperature. Heat temperature. What is meant by heat and what is meant by temperature? Is the both are same or both are different from each other? If they are different from each other, so what is the difference between them? So several kind of a questions are came in your mind. So when we start the heat, so our first point is latent heat. What is meant by latent heat? See students, heat and temperature. First of all, though, I'll explain you what is the difference between heat and temperature. See, the normal body temperature is 36 degrees Celsius. In that I have used, that is 36 degrees Celsius, in that I have particularly used the word, that is normal body temperature. Normal body temperature. But what we have to use? Water boils when it given to 100 degrees Celsius heat. Both the statements were there. In that what we have taken here, though 36 degrees Celsius we said, here 100 degree we said. So what is the difference between heat and temperature then? See, temperature is nothing but the temperature is actual hotness or coldness of body object or substance. Substance actually कितना hot है, हाँ? उसको क्या बोलेंगे? एक्चुअल हॉटनेस, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज टेम्परेचर. व्हाट इज मीन बाय टेम्परेचर? द एक्चुअल हॉटनेस ऑफ अ बॉडी. द हॉटनेस ऑफ अ बॉडी मीन्स व्हाट? द नॉर्मल ह्यूमन बॉडी हैज 36 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर. सो दैट इज द एक्चुअल टेम्परेचर विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी. सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय हीट? हीट इज नथिंग बट द राइज इन टेम्परेचर. Rise in temperature by 1 degree Celsius is known as heat. Is known as heat. What is meant by heat, student? Rise in temperature by 1 degree Celsius. The temperature should be raised by 1 degree Celsius. If previously the body temperature or the substance or the system has the temperature 36 degrees Celsius, so it should be get increased to 37 degrees Celsius, which means we have provided here heat, which is indicated by delta. Isko delta bolte, that triangle is known as delta, which is the sign which we have used to identify or indicate the heat, degree of heat. So what is meant by degree, what is meant by heat? So heat nothing but the rise in temperature by 1 degree Celsius. Even though in Jammu Kashmir, we said the temperature of Jammu Kashmir is minus degree Celsius, or we said heat of Jammu Kashmir is minus 10 degree Celsius. In that Jammu Kashmir, we use the word, that is temperature of that state is 36 degree, minus 2 degree, 0 degree, 4 degree, whatever it is. So in that they have used the word temperature. Temperature means what? The exceed hotness given by the surrounding. Surrounding jo bhi hotness deta hai, whatever the hotness is provided by the surrounding is known as temperature. See students, so heat means what? That temperature should be increased by 1 degree Celsius. If it decrease by 1 degree Celsius, then it is also known as temperature only. For example, if initial temperature of a body is 37 degree Celsius, when you kept this object inside the refrigerator, it becomes a 40 degree Celsius. So it is actual acquired temperature it was. From 37 to 14 degree Celsius, it is the temperature of that particular body. But what is meant by here? What is meant by heat? Heat must be raised when you kept this object outside and it will be again increases from 40 degree Celsius to 20 degree Celsius or 15 degree Celsius, not even 1 degree, more than that also it will be taken. Okay, that is 6 degree, 70 degree, 700 degree, 800,000, 10,000, 20,000, lakh, crore, whatever it is, mile, million, trillion, whatever it is, but it should be increased by 1%. Whatever the students has to be considered in their mind that sir said that rise in temperature by 1 degree, which means if body is on 36, it will be reached to the 37, which means there is a hot or heat, there is a heat. And if again same example, if we have repeated that 36 to 39, so at that time it is temperature. No beta, it is not temperature, it is also a heat. Why so? Because here temperature increases na, not even by 1 degree, but more than that it will be increases na. So here increased by 1 degree, least is 1 degree. When the temperature increases by 1 degree Celsius is known as heat, and that is also known as latent heat. That is also known as latent heat. So what is meant by latent heat, students? Latent heat is nothing but the heat which or the temperature which is increased by the system by 1 degree Celsius. 1 degree Celsius se agar temperature increase hota hai body ka, object ka, to usko hum log kya bolte hain? Heat bolte hain, theek hai? So this is what about the heat. Now we are going to discuss our first point, that is latent heat of fusion and latent heat of vaporization. But before that, we just have to discuss about the type of heat transfer, mode of heat transfers. So there are three mode of heat transfer as we know. Which one they are? First one is conduction, second one is convection, and third one is radiation. That is the basic thing that I have explained you. And in our chapter also this thing were taken, but afterwards these things were taken, no doubt. In our chapter these things were taken, but afterwards they were taken. But right now I'm going to take this point only, that is conduction, convection, and radiation, or also known as, properly known as, that is mode of heat transfer. So see students, now we are going to discuss about mode of heat transfer. Mode of heat transfer. There are three modes to transfer heat. First mode is conduction. Second one is convection. And third one is radiation. Conduction. What is meant by conduction? See beta, what we have taken? We have taken a burning candle over here. Okay? Burning candle that we have taken over here. Upside of that, we have placed one metal rod like this. Metal scale we are having now. That scale I have kept on it. Okay? Now what I have done is, I have taken a wax over here. Wax strips I have taken over here, and in that I have inserted some paper clips or paper pins in it. Okay beta, so what exactly happens? See this beta, what I have exactly done, I have taken first of all the metal strip on which wax should be applied. In that wax I have punched the paper pins. Afterwards downside I have provide a heating to the metal strip or that metal ruler. What exactly happens beta? You might be noticed that after some time, the first, second, third, fourth, fifth strips are there. First strips get melt and this pin should be fallen down. This pin should be fallen down over here. After again few times. So initially after again few times, the second one also pin falls, third one also falls, after again one some more time, after again some more time, and after again some more time, fifth pin also get, means also get false downside. What exactly happen in this phenomenon, or what exactly thing will happen in this phenomenon beta? We'll know very well, heat is transferred in this phenomenon, but it should be transferred from hot object or hot part of a body to the cold part, isn't it? So tell me beta, when you applied the heat from the first point, is that fifth one get fallen down first? जब आपने रूलर स्ट्रिक्स के ऊपर इन सारे पिंस को इंसर्ट करके रखा था, तो सबसे पहले क्या फिफ्थ नंबर वाला नीचे गिरा था क्या? नहीं ना, फिफ्थ नंबर वाला वहीं पे था ना. सबसे पहले कौन गिरा? सबसे पहले गिरा फर्स्ट नंबर, देन सेकंड, देन थर्ड, देन फोर्थ, देन फिफ्थ. सो विच मीन्स देर वॉज अ सेगमेंट, देर वॉज अ पर्टिकुलर फिगर आउट देयर, विच मीन्स दैट द हीट ऑलवेज ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम हॉट बॉडी टू कोल्ड बॉडी. within a substance or with the outside the substance? Just tell me, beta. It is within a substance. Within a substance means what? Inside the matter ruler, what exactly happened? First of all, this region get hot. Because of this hot, this get melt. Again, it will be transfer, heat transfers, and after some time, the fifth one get fall. So what? This is nothing but the conduction. In conduction, what happened, beta? Heat transfer from hot body to cold body, or hot part of an object to cold part of an object. But in this, substance do not changes its position. For example, देखो इसमें position change होगा क्या? For example, metal ruler है, hit किया, इसलिए यहाँ पे का metal ruler उठा और यहाँ पे आके बैठ गया, यहाँ पे का metal ruler उठा, यहाँ पे आके बैठ गया, ऐसा होगा क्या? नहीं. मेटल रूलर अपना प्लेस चेंज करने वाला है क्या? मतलब सब्सटेंस अपना प्लेस चेंज करने वाला है क्या? नहीं. इसका मतलब हीट ट्रांसफर होगा बट विद इन इन सब्सटेंस होगा. सब्सटेंस अपना प्लेस चेंज नहीं करेगा. सो कंडक्शन के लिए हम लोग क्या बोल सकते हैं स्टूडेंट्स? कंडक्शन ऑलवेज ऑकर्स मीन्स कंडक्शन. मैं एक एक से लिखता हूँ, मैं ये बाकी के तीन इरेज कर देता हूँ. सी दिस, वॉट इज मीन बाय कंडक्शन? कंडक्शन इज नथिंग बट द प्रोसेस ऑफ फेनोमेनॉन इन विच हीट ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम हॉट बॉडी टू कोल्ड बॉडी विद इन एन ऑब्जेक्ट और विद इन एन मटेरियल. हीट ट्रांसफर from hot part of substance to cold part of substance is called conduction. Second one point we can mention over here, conduction occurs inside the substance and material do not get transfer. Third one point is conduction needs a medium to propagate. Okay, so these are the points, these are the basic points that we have taken for conduction. Now, is that clear, beta? What is meant by conduction? Conduction is nothing but the heat transfer from hot part of a substance to cold part of a substance is called as conduction, is known as conduction, as the examples we have taken. These points are in 8th standard. Right now, I am taking. Let it be, no problem, beta. So, conduction means what? Heat transfer from within a substance. Second point is it occurs inside the material and material do not get changes or material do not get transfer or it do not changes its position. Do not change position. Okay, and third one or the last one that said conduction needs a medium to propagate. Propagate means what? Transfer from one place to another place. This is what about conduction. If you want to write down it, so pause the video and write it down. Now I'm going to take the second one. Second one is convection. See beta, one tripod stand I have taken. In the tripod stand I have placed a beaker. Downside of the tripod I have applied a burner. The tripod is on the gas burner. Okay, this is on a burner. So, and I have placed some water inside in it. See Vita, what exactly happens when burner starts heating the beaker? At that time we'll try to shift it into four portions. That is first, second, third, three portions we have shifted. So just tell me beta, when it start heating, when the substance start heating or when it start boiling, what exactly happens? The water which is downside starts boil first, then that of a upside. आपने घर पे भी देखा होगा, ये example देखा होगा. जब कभी भी आप पतीले में दूध गर्म करने को रखते हो तो वो गर्म हुए वाला दूध क्या होता है, मीन्स अपसाइड अगर देखोगे, इफ़ यू सी अपसाइड सो इट इज़ कोल्ड, ओके, इफ़ यू सी द डाउन साइड देन इट इज़ हॉट. वॉट एग्जैक्टली हैपन्स एज पर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कंडक्शन, हीट ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम हॉट बॉडी टू कोल्ड बॉडी. सो वॉट एग्जैक्टली हैपन हियर, हियर हीट ट्रांसफर्स मीन्स द मटेरियल गेट ट्रांसफर, द वॉटर स्टार्ट बॉइल, वेन इट स्टार्ट बॉइल देन एट दैट टाइम इट स्टार्ट चेंजिंग इट्स पोजिशन टू. What exactly happens? It goes up. When it goes up, that colder one goes down. जैसे hot ऊपर जाएगा वैसे cold water नीचे आ जाएगा, because heat transfer from hot to cold. Hot goes toward the cold. Cold starts shifting itself toward the hot. Okay? One time is there. Here also beta. Here also the same portion is there. Hot goes up. Upside is cold. Upside is cold. Okay beta? So what exactly happens that the hot water goes up and cold water goes down. Have you seen that the boiling milk or boiling water, what exactly happened? It comes across the tumbler or that whatever the utensils that you have taken. It starts, comes outside of that container and goes again inside. Okay, whatever the utensils that you have taken, that is to boil the milk, that boiling pan. So what exactly happens inside that milk goes upside, again comes downside. Because what exactly happened when hot milk goes upside, upside cold milk goes downside. So at that time again this cold milk again come in the contact of burner, and when it come in the contact of burner again it start heating, and when again it start heating again it goes up, again it goes down, because hot milk which is present at the top it goes cold, because of the transfer it goes cold. So this cycle continuously occurs in conduction. What happens beta, that in conduction material do not changes its position, but here material get transferred. What is meant by convection? Convection also occurs in convection also done by hot to cold only, but in convection not exactly have reverse process is there from cold to hot. No beta, what is meant by convection? Mode of heat transfer from hot body to cold and material get transfer is called convection. What is meant by conduction? Conduction means what? Heat transfer from hot to cold. That is called as conduction. Whenever the heat transfers from hot to cold, at that time by closing your eyes you have to choose that is conduction is there. But what is meant by convection? So in convection what is there? Medium also transfer. Okay, and examples are boiling water, boiling of water, boiling of milk, etc., etc. These same examples for conduction also, conduction also, because here heat transfer, no doubt, heat to transfer, medium, material do not get transfer in conduction, but heat to transfer na, so that's the reason convection occurs in liquid and conduction occurs in liquid or solid as well as liquid. Now, see beta, write down, note down these points. Okay, if you are not able to write it down, so what you have to do is you have to pause the video, write it down and then go further. Okay beta, next, the last one, that is radiation. The last point of our introductory portion, that is radiation. What is meant by radiation beta? In conduction and convection, medium require. But in radiation what exactly happens? Had you seen that the light or heat which come from the sun to the surface of earth, heat comes from the sun to the surface of earth, has any medium to transfer? there is any medium to transfer, that there was a huge rods are there. If we wanted to get a heat, so we have to place this rod on the sun and another end we have to touch and then we'll get the heat. Isn't it? No, it is not exactly like that. In that, what happened? Heat transfer, but without medium. Or mode of heat transfer. Without a medium. See ना, हम लोग होली का दहन करते हैं. होली का दहन में भी कितना डिस्टेंस पे हम लोग खड़े रहते हैं, फिर भी हीट आता है ना वहाँ पे. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो अ मोड ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर. बट देर इज अ मीडियम? नो, देर इज अ नो मीडियम. यू कैन से यस सर, देर इज अ मीडियम. देर इज ऑक्सीजन, हाइड्रोजन, हेलियम, लिथियम, बेरिलियम, बोरॉन, कार्बन. सो गैसेस आर देयर, आर्गन, नियॉन, ज़ीनॉन, क्रिप्टॉन, हेलियम, हाइड्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, सच टाइप ऑफ गैसेस आर देयर. सो दैट्स द रीजन हीट ट्रांसफर्स ओवर देयर. सो there is a medium. So how can you say that the sunlight or the heat which is came from means radiation do not require a medium? I'll explain you beta. Here to we said that, okay, here to what we said that gases are there, so it acquires a, or it gives a medium. But what exactly happens beta when heat transfer from sun to earth? Because in between that, only up to ozone layer we have a medium. From ozone layer only we have a gaseous medium, but exceed of that, what happened? There is a huge space which consists only vacuum. So here any medium is there? No, there is no medium. So which that only there is a mode of heat transfer without medium is known as radiation. So this is all about radiation. If you know any other examples of radiation, dekho sardi ke mausam mein bhi radiation kaam mein aata hai. I'm not going to reveal this. This is today's question. What is the question is? What question is? That you have to explain or you have to write down the examples of conduction, convection and radiation in the comment box which is given below. Previous video I have asked you some questions regarding to environmental management. So as I have to say that the regular video watcher of mine, Meena Krishna Lokhande ma'am, she also has give a correct answer. All the time she gives a correct answer. So thank you so much ma'am to give me a correct answer. I don't know, she is my student or ma'am or what. So that's the reason I'm just saying ma'am. So thank you so much for your correct answer and congratulations that you have given all the time correct answers. In your answer there is a no, means slightly mistakes are also not there, which means you are seeing my videos regularly. So thanks for watching ma'am. Second important thing is there, I hope you understand this phenomenon. If you have the doubt, if you have a doubt regarding to this point, so you can ask me in the comment box which is given below. And like, share, you have to subscribe my channel. Why so? Because of that subscription only I'll find it out. You are able to see my videos or not. If I'll upload the video, so you'll get the notification. For that notification, you have to press the bell icon also. When you subscribe the channel, beside of that bell icon is there, you have to hit the bell icon. When you hit the bell icon, so notification, you have to turn the notification to all. Whenever you turn the notification to all, you'll get all the updates of my videos. Whenever I'll upload the video, soon I'm going to upload the videos of 11th standards also. So that is why just subscribe the channel and see, watch the video till the end. Because of that only you will get the hint, or you that time only you get the link between the first point to the last point of our chapter. I hope you understand this phenomenon, students. If you have a doubt, so don't forget to ask in the comment box which is given below. Thank you.